One of the top 10 usability heuristics advises to promote recognition over recall in user interfaces. So what are recognition and recall, and why is recognition easier than recall? Let's take an example. If I ask you a question such as, is Lisbon the capital of Portugal? Answering it involves recognition. You simply have to recognize whether the information provided is correct. If instead I asked you, what is the capital of Portugal? You would use a process of recall to retrieve the right answer from your memory. Memory retrieval is made easier by the cues that we receive from the context. All those cues send signals to related information that is stored in our memory. The more cues we have, the easier it is to retrieve the right concept from memory. The big difference between recognition and recall is the number of cues provided by the context that can help the memory retrieval. Recall involves fewer cues than recognition. A menu system is the most classic example of a recognition-based user interface. Computer shows you the available commands and you recognize the one you want. Say, for example, that you're working with a word processor and you want to cross a sentence out to indicate it's no longer valid. Before the graphical user interfaces, if you used a command line editor, you would have to recall the name of this rarely used formatting feature. The recall is difficult and error-prone. With a graphical user interface, however, you look at the menu of formatting options and easily recognize the term strike through or an icon for that function. Interfaces that promote recognition give users extra help in remembering information. Minimizing user work is essential for a good user experience. So that's why we recommend that you strive to promote recognition over recall in your UIs.